Hi, it's Handy Andy Tech Tips here, and today I'm going to show you how to solve the black screen after login problem on Windows 10. So essentially what happens is that you log in and you're greeted with a black screen and a mouse cursor, nothing else. Now there's two ways to fix this. I'll show you the temporary fix first and then the permanent one. The temporary fix, which is of course much easier than the permanent one, is to press the Control, Alt and Delete keys on your keyboard, click on Task Manager from the menu that comes up, and then click File, Run New Task, and type explorer.exe, and press Enter. This should bring your desktop back, but the only disadvantage is that you have to do this every time you start up your computer, which is not that good. Here's a more permanent fix, but be warned that it is more difficult. First, press the Control, Alt, and Delete keys on your keyboard, click on Task Manager from the menu, click the File menu, and click Run New Task, and type regedit.exe. Allow it to make changes to the computer by clicking Yes on this dialog. Now under the HKey local machine folder, click on the little triangle next to the software folder. Scroll down a bit and click on the triangle near the Microsoft folder. Scroll down a little bit more and click on the triangle near Windows NT. Click the triangle next to the current version folder. There's quite a lot of folders here. And click on the actual WinLogon folder, not the triangle, the actual folder. Next, move over to the right-hand pane, scroll down, and find the key named shell. Make sure that under the data column, it says explorer.exe. See over here, make sure that that says explorer.exe. If it doesn't, then right-click on the shell key and click Modify. Now change the value in this text box to explorer.exe, press OK, close Registry Editor, close Task Manager, and reboot your computer. It should come up with the desktop. I hope this video helped you. If it did, please subscribe to get more helpful videos just like this one. I'm Handy Andy Tech Tips, and thanks for watching.